You could have told us he was a Jedi Master Warlock.
I didn't know.
Well, what do you know?
His name is Bakara. He claims to be a future associate of mine.
How does he know that?
Because he was there.
In the future?
He came to tell me that Phoebe dies in 6 months from trying to save her boyfriend from the Angel of Death.
Oh, no. We're screwed.
No, it's not all bad. Now that we know it's after Miles, we can vanquish it.
No, you can't fight death. If it's Miles' time to go, there's nothing we can do.
I told Phoebe rebounds never work.
Bakara told me I could save Phoebe's life by taking out this Miles. I refused.
That must be why he attacked at the manor, to do the job himself.
Wait a second. Why is a warlock helping you in the future?
It really doesn't matter. I'll help you find Bakara before he kills anyone.
Well, that's not such a bad idea, considering you sent him here, or we'll send him here, or whatever.
Just keep your guard up. Bakara knows things that we don't. And do whatever you can with Phoebe. She needs to let Miles die. It's the only way to save her life.